two out of three again.
Deep to left field is Elster. Back is Bonds. This ball is out of here. Home run, Kevin Elster.
After splitting the first two games, the Mets won the third dramatically after tying the game with two outs and two strikes in the ninth, courtesy of a Howard Johnson homer.
High and deep to right. Way back. Reynolds at the wall and it's gone. Howard Johnson ties the game.
I think it sent a message to that ball club that, you know, Pittsburgh's a good team, but you're just not ready yet, you know, to compete with us over long haul.
Grounder towards second.